You're cutting it close.
Oh, come on!
Good morning, Miss Tate.
I need you around this weekend. You have a problem with that?
No, I just my grandmother's 90th birthday, so I was gonna go home, and it's fine. I'll cancel it.
Is that your family?
Yes.
They tell you to quit?
Every single day. Margaret Tate's office.
This isn't about my second raise, is it?
Margaret, your visa application is denied. You're being deported.
Deported? It's not like I'm an immigrant or something. I'm from Canada.
If you're deported, you can't work for an American company.
If there was any way at all that we could make this thing work.
Pardon the interruption.
I understand the predicament, but there is something that you should know. We are, we're getting married.
Who is getting married?
You and I are getting married. Yes.
We are.
Getting married.
We are getting married.
Yes. Can't find a love like ours. So, are we good?
Make it all legal and we'll put this whole thing behind us.
I'm not gonna marry you.
If you don't, you'll be on the street all alone looking for a job.
Have the two of you told your parents about your secret love?
We're going to their place this weekend.
Oh, where's that?
Alaska.
Alaska. Where is Andrew's room?
He'll sleep in here with you.
We'd love to snuggle, don't we, honey?
Huge snugglers.
Breakfast for the happy couple.
Oh, my God, what is that?
I'm sorry.
What is it?
It's the morning.
This summer.
How can you be around someone who made your life so miserable?
Sweetie, honey.
Some proposals change you.
Why don't you get married here tomorrow?
Let's see a kiss.
Why don't you just do it really fast?
Ah. For better or worse.
Give her a real kiss.
Sandra Bullock.
Hello?
Ryan Reynolds.
Oh!
Oh! Oh my God!
Naked!
Why are you wet?
The proposal.
Maybe a tad loose in certain areas.
I'm a bit chesty to begin with. It's like an Easter egg hunt. There they are.
Yeah, that's
there's a moment in every great love story that makes us believe anything is possible. If only this moment could last forever.
There's no good way to say this. I'm carrying your child.
Ha! Gotcha.
Grey's Anatomy is back.
We are Seattle Grace Hospital. We are at the ready, on alert.
You want to freeze us, man?
I just need your okay.
Hot.
And only on Blu-ray and DVD.
Is that good?
Very good.
Exclusive bonus features.
I love you.
What?
Do you want to move in with me?
Unless, of course, you just want to go ahead and get married.
I'll be Mrs. Shepherd.
Meredith! Shut up!
And this is just the beginning.
You are here because I allow it.
You're sleeping with him?
I'm done.
Get out of my patient's room.
What are you going to do?
I don't know.
We are saving this man.
No!
Grey's Anatomy, the complete fifth season on Blu-ray, High Def, and DVD.
Anytime, anywhere. ABC. Start here.
Enter a new world of home entertainment where the movies look sharper.
Get down!
The action feels closer. Where the titles you want and the games you play are on Blu-ray high definition.
Pretty cool, huh?
It's the ultimate cinematic experience with superior full high definition picture and superior full high definition surround sound.
Enjoy the show.
But without a Blu-ray player, your HD TV is just a TV.
Oh!
And with Blu-ray, don't just watch bonus features, experience them.
Life's full of surprises.
Plus, all your DVDs still work with Blu-ray players. And Blu-ray discs play on PlayStation 3 game systems. It's not just a dream. It's Blu-ray.
About the
slang and my when I hit the country club, I get in free with my
gonna be an epic story. This is gonna be our favorite story. How it all began.
It's a 2,300 mile race from Los Angeles to Honolulu. It's one of the premier ocean racing events in the world.
It's extremely difficult to get into. But Roy Disney wanted to give young people a chance to compete.
A call went out for interested applicants. Kids applied in droves.
At day one, I never touched the front of the boat.
We all wanted a chance to prove ourselves, to race against the best.
You're on the team.
Oh my gosh!
No way!
Dream come true for me.
It was like I just won the lottery or something.
We gave them the keys to this stripped out racing machine.
It's your boat now. You are the guys that are gonna make it real.
You gotta definitely want it more than everyone else.
Few and far between actually break into the ranks.
It's almost impossible.
All I want from you.
Beyond good luck, be careful.
Say you're coming home.
I just wanna see you at the end. In Hawaii, when you're there, safe and sound.
Let's get these guys.
Yeah, we are going out to have a good time, but we all need to be thinking that, hey, we got a shot at this.
It's pretty clear that they're going to come into it saying, bring it on.
At sunset last night, we could see 10, 15 boats, and now we've got no one in sight.
Oh. Then it still makes
sense.
We don't really know where our competitors are because all the tracking devices are lost or malfunctioning.
This boat is kind of the center of the earth for us, you know. These crew members, they're everything.
Emotional roller coaster through and through this bloody race.
I need a slam, I need a bang, I need a pop.
Samantha Who, the complete second season.
Do not make me put down this baby, Jesus!
I think it's edgy.
Christina Applegate sets the stage.
I can do whatever I want. I can sing, I can run around naked.
Learn to tip as long as you're making a list.
With Emmy Award winner Jean Smart.
We no longer serve alcohol.
Surprise!
ABC's top comedy.
I changed belts 3 times for this.
That's the one you picked?
Gets 4 martini glasses.
Frank, make sure she uses condoms.
It would be a crime to miss this season on DVD.
Now we have to walk all the way around the block in these heels.
Samantha Who, the complete second season on DVD.
I'm pretty badass.
Anytime, anywhere. ABC, start here.